Here are some basics you can use for fitness boxing footwork, authentic style. Making a stance, feet together, and one, two, three, four. That gives you width in the stance and the length, like so. Next one is float like a butterfly. So once you've got your stance, in and away, forward and back, forward and back. On the balls of the feet, in between the combos, you have a dance. Punch, punch, dance. Punch, punch, dance. And finally, two quick drills you can do for footwork. Side to side goes like this. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Never cross over. Never cross the legs over. And finally, you can try the switch stance. Probably not so much on pad work because they'll get confused, but more just for shadow boxing variation. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. So there's your three. Make a stance, float like a butterfly, and two more footwork drills for your authentic fitness boxing workouts.